guess it's
a
obvious.
Lot of good pieces.
A few spots from stop and whatever. But how does that feel, do you, Lars?
If it's going to be up that fast, so a lot of those, then we got to go out and get some of those.
Yeah.
Because they drag, and then unless the dragging feel is okay. To me, it feels like it kind of slows it down a bit.
The only thing I think we should play, like maybe a half a dozen times, just as I think we should play the last chorus.
Yeah.
Because the last chorus, I think, should have, the last chorus shouldn't be like nine little edits together. It should be like one that really has a
tag with the little climbing thing.
No, the last chorus. The fast.
Okay.
They go, you know.
Yeah.
And I don't feel that I've played one that's as exciting as we played in San Francisco.
Okay.
The drum pattern that I'm playing on the front half, I don't think applies. Something could be better on that new thing. I think we could look at that as a separate thing.
Can we just hear that new chorus?
Second chorus?
Second chorus takes
five. Sounds like I should hit every one of those tons.
Yeah,
which I haven't really
might even get more. You know, get that going.
Yep.